So today I decided to go to McDonald's after not eating it in 9 years. 9 years is crazy, I know, but you guys are making it seem so good that I just had to try it out. I even did a food hack, you know what I'm saying? But the crazy thing is, at the age of 12, I was already doing some of these food hacks. But bro, when I ate it, bro, that junk was good as a mug. I even tried the McDonald's Sprite, and oh my goodness, how do you get spicy Sprite?